Baby, how are you feeling?
Good. Did you sleep good? No. What do you mean? Oh, your body hurts? Well, I told you you wanted to try it out.
The sex toy.
Yeah. Like, every time whenever we're about to get married, are you sure that when we go to our honeymoon, you're gonna be like that? You're gonna be like trying to put that sex toy inside your butt every time we're gonna go to our honeymoon and then do it there? Well, at least we could just try, but I guess we're still not ready. No, I don't think we're not ready yet. Where am I going? Well, I am getting ready to school because we are late. We just barely woke up. Look, let me turn on the TV. Look what time is it. I bet it's like 10 already and we're supposed to be there like around what, like around 10:30 or 10:40? Oh God, excuse me. Damn it. I dropped.
No, don't worry, babe. I got it.
Anyways, babe, what I want you to do is, can you do me a favor? Can you clean up the room? I know that I haven't cleaned my room when we were doing those type of thing, and I was wondering. You can. I can just take out the trash. Don't worry about it. I was gonna tell you if you can let me know when the other package comes. Yeah, I'm getting another package. What did I order? Well, it's a surprise because I got it for your ex and she wants to use it with, she doesn't want to use it by herself. She only wants to use it on you. Yes. I know. I'm sorry, babe. But I got things to do and I don't have time to give you a massage. And I didn't say you're annoying. I didn't say that. I just said that I know you want a massage, but I can't give you that because I gotta go to school. To online school, and I gotta do it on my mom's, not tablet, but not laptop, I meant a tablet. We have a tablet here. Oh, don't worry. Okay, anyways. Come on. Get up. Come on, babe. You have to get up. Because I said so. I know I have a lot of stuff. Babe, come on. Come on, or I will tickle you. I will tickle you if you don't get up. Babe, come on. Get up. You cannot just be lazy and just sit there and be like, oh, I don't want to go. Really? Really? Do you want me to force you to do this? Because you keep on being lazy. You keep on saying like, oh, I'm going to go. Oh, no, I'm not. And then you don't. You usually don't go to school. Usually I'm always on, and then the teacher's like, oh, where's your boyfriend? And I'm like, and I have to tell a lie again and say, oh, he's sick. Come on. Can you just try? Just try. Please. Please. I'm saying please. Good boy. I told you. Do you want me to dress you up as a cat? Because it's not Halloween yet. Yeah. No, I wasn't smacking you. Oh my god, you think I was smacking you? You're so stupid. I mean, it's not stupid, but you're so funny. You think I was just smacking you just so you can enjoy it? Nasty boy. I'm just cleaning my sweater. Oh yeah, I was gonna check the time, I'm sorry. Like, in 20 minutes, or 30 minutes. It's gonna be 10:30. Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't worry about it. Now that I hit you. Okay. Yes, I bought a notebook. I bought it with my own money. my brother's going to school. They are, but they're going in school with their mask because you know how COVID is. Yeah. Yeah, that's why. You know what? I'll just leave the sweater here. Okay. Almost ready. I just gotta find a pencil. There we go. Sorry. Found one. No, I found one. It's on the notebook. Yeah, this is for me to write. And then the pink one. No, the purple one is for me to draw. Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go. Give me a kiss. I'll be right back. Yes, I'll be right back. Love you. Okay. I'm gonna go. You know what? I forgot something. This. I hit you in the butt. Alright, I'm gonna go. Love you, love you, love you. Okay, bye.